everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your card on Shein. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Start off by opening up a web browser and in the URL box type in www.shein.com and press enter on your keyboard. Once you are inside the main homepage of Shein.com, make sure that you are logged into your account. If you've already set up a payment method before, you can easily change it anytime you want. Simply go ahead and choose a product you'd like to shop with Shein, and once you do that, add the product in your shopping bag. Click on Add to Bag in order to do so. Select the size of the product and click on Add to Bag one more time, and once you do so, simply mouse over to your shopping bag at the top right. Click View Bag and now click on Checkout Securely button. You'll need to enter your shipping address and other personal information on this page. Once you enter all of your information, scroll down and select Credit/Debit Card option and click on Place Order located on the right hand side. Soon after you do that, you'll need to enter your card information. Enter the new card number available to you or you'd like to change in the text box. Enter the expiry date and type in the CVV number or your security code located at the back of your card. If you'd like this card to be remembered for later use, click on this little box beneath and click Confirm. Once you enter the new card information, click Continue on the right hand side, and that way you can easily add a new card on Shein. I hope you learned how to change your card on Shein.com account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.